What I recommend to you is go for the accurate one. All right. Yeah. So this is how you perform the docking. In this case, I'm not incorporating any XYZ axis. I'm just keeping it as to be blind. All right. And now because we have incorporated a target, we have incorporated the ligand. Now I will click on this, which is start docking. Once it happens, it says that congratulations, when terminated, your docking results will be available. What is this below is just the form, you can ignore it completely. Okay, so congratulations, when terminated, your docking results will be available here. So if you click on here, yeah, so it says it's not yet terminated, it will be reloaded after your docking prediction becomes available. So as I said, the docking prediction is going to take time. It might take somewhere close to now it's accurate, so it will definitely take somewhere half an hour or even more. So I will be back after we get the results.
1 hour later.
And now we have got the results. Okay, so this is these are the number of poses. A large number of poses has been obtained. So you can see the best pose here. Okay, that will vary. So in our first, okay, in zero, you have minus 7.51. Okay, which is the binding score here for your zeroth pose. For your first pose here, it is -6.99. For your second pose here, it is -7.60. Okay, but if you look at the full fitness in your zeroth position, we are getting the full fitness, which is high. So if I select on this one, that is show. Yeah. So this is the, so this is the pose of the zeroth position. So like this, you can view the poses. Okay, for all of them. If you see, so like this, if I want to check for 7.60, so if I want to check for 7.60, if you can see, yeah, this is where it's generated. Yeah, I think the ligand here in 7.60 is fitted better. Yeah, can you see this? Okay, it's as compared to your first one, that is 7.51. I think yeah, this was where the ligand was. Okay, it was towards the edge somewhere here. Okay, not good. All right, it does not look as if it's in the pocket region. So I think -7.60, which we have got for the second pose, that looks good. Yeah, so like this, there could be some better poses below. All right, for the entire thing. Oh, there's -8.11 also for the sixth pose. So this is how you actually perform docking using SwissDock. You can download the CSV file and you can get this entire list of your docking scores, which is available. And using this, you can also download your PDB structures, the poses which has been there. Okay, the ligand poses and the protein structure, and you can visualize this protein in Chimera as they have suggested here, or you can also view it in Pymol. Or if you just want to have a look at how it looks like, you can just see here.
Yeah, so basically it's not just a mobile, but you can perform SwissDock even on your laptop. So on the laptop, the SwissDock docking server is going to look like this. So you have your target selection, which is 2BCJ, that BCJ, that is nothing but your PDB. All right. Then you have paroxetine, which is your ligand selection. All right. Both of them, the similar thing. You click on search, and then it takes you to another window where you can select the chain for 2-BCJ and the ligand, okay, or the structure for paroxetine. Then you can select on. Job description. Our job description was actually docking one, so you can click on docking one. All right, and finally here, as I said, you have these extra parameters. All right, where you can select. I am feeling lucky. Very fast, accurate. You can go for what the different X and Y Z axes are and your flexibility. Okay, so this is the same thing. I mean, the look and the feel is exactly the same like how it's there in the mobile. All right, so this is how your SwissDock looks on the laptop. So if you want to see how your SwissDock results are there in your laptop, so this is how they are. So you can see the various poses. You can see the full fitness, the estimated delta G. So 7.60 is what we had thought about, right? Which can be the highest here. So if you can see, there is a good docking. Okay. Which you can see here. All right. Next, I think in there's one more which was higher than this, which was minus 8.11. All right. So yeah, but it looks quite off. So I think we will stick to minus 7.60, which is also, yeah, where it went, minus 6.0. Yeah, which is also nothing but your second pose. Okay. So this is how you perform SwissDock. This is how your SwissDock looks on the laptop.
So this is how you perform docking, molecular docking on your mobile. Hope you have understood. Bye-bye.
Hi, hope you have liked the video. Do not forget to like and share this video. If you want to see more such videos, you can click here. If you want to see the videos which is related to this content, you can click on the playlist which is there below. And finally, do not forget to subscribe to this channel. Click. Click.